persons. Daniel, do you prefer online shopping or in-store shopping?
I prefer online shopping.
Why? Tell me.
Because I cannot find the crowd because I don't like staying in line. And it's faster to go to the store. And there are more products in the online website than the store. So I like to do something like that.
What are the advantages and disadvantages of studying overseas?
Yes, you can learn many things from the foreigner, and you can improve your language, and you can improve, and you can find a good job here if you went to study abroad.
And disadvantages more, just that?
The money in the different country high, different than my country money. So,
the money?
Yeah.
Currency? Yeah. You know currency?
Yes.
How they are different? How?
For example,
$1
on the American dollar equal to about 22 Vietnamese pounds.
You know the word devaluated. Devaluated. You can say my currency is more devaluated than the foreign currency. It means it's more valuable, right?
Yeah.
Like the US dollar.
Yeah.
More powerful. Talk about your favorite book or movie.
I talk about my favorite book. It's a Vietnamese book named Gia Loc. It's about an old man. His wife died when his son was a baby. And when he get to the prison, then he moved to the city to study. And then the man lived alone. So when he lived alone, then he had a dog named Cậu Vàng. And he always loved him, and at the end, there are some boys stole his dog, and then he is dead by disease.
What disease?
I don't know, maybe he starved to death.
Good job, just be very good.